The story's about a salvage crew on a tug who come across a abandoned 1950s ocean liner. Things start to go wrong and they find themselves in hot water, basically.